Hey everyone, welcome to this video. Notice that your meeting show up at the wrong time in Microsoft Teams? It's probably because your time zone is off. In this quick video, I'll show you how to change your time zone in Microsoft Teams the right way. Let's get started. Here's something most people don't know. Microsoft Teams uses your Outlook time zone setting, not its own. So go to outlook.office.com and sign in with your Microsoft Teams account. Click on the gear icon at the top right corner. In the setting menu, go to General and tap Language and Time. Under this time zone, pick your correct time zone from the drop-down list. Click Save after you finished it. Now go back to Microsoft Teams and open your calendar. You should see your meeting times updated to the new time zone. And here is the note. It may take a few time to sync, so be patient. And that's it. You have successfully changed your time zone in Microsoft Teams. No more missed meeting or confusion. If this was helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more quick tech tips.